Hey guys, today I am going to solve the past paper of Law Admission Test November 2021, the section of Pakistan Studies. Complete solution is here, so don't miss this video and must watch this video from starting to end. So let's start. The first MCQs is here. Which city of Pakistan is known as Brasilia of Pakistan? Islamabad. B option is correct. The next MCQs. Which is the longest river in Pakistan? Indus. This is the most repeated question of Pakistan Studies, must remember. The next MCQs. Which country is the west of Pakistan? Iran. B option is correct. The next is, who was the first president of Pakistan? Iskandar Mirza. A option is correct. The next is, who was the first president of the Constituent Assembly of Pakistan? Qaid-e-Azam. B option is correct. The next is, Siachen Glacier is located in the region of Baltistan. B option is correct. The next is, who took oath from the first prime minister of Pakistan? Liaqat Ali Khan. The correct option is given here, Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. B option is correct. The next is, on 11 August 1947, Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah was elected unanimously as the president of the Constituent Assembly of Pakistan, and the national flag was approved by the assembly. A option is correct. The next is, Allahabad Session was held in 1930 with the help of All India Muslim League. A option is correct. The next is, who set before the Indian Muslims the national goal which later on came to be known as Allama Muhammad Iqbal? B option is correct. The next is, who was the founder of the All India Muslim League? Nawab Waqar ul Malak. A option is correct. The next is, according to the Indian Basin Treaty, the waters of the river Bees, Ravi and Satluj would be used by India. D option is correct. The next is, what is the total area of Pakistan including Azad Kashmir and Gilgit-Baltistan? 881913 square kilometer. B option is correct. The next is, Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah died on, very important, most repeated question here, 11 September 1948. B option is correct. The next is, the total length of the coastline of Pakistan is 990 kilometer. D option is correct. The next is, after how many years of independence the first constitution of Pakistan was approved by after 8 years in 1956. Thanks for watching this video. Also share this lecture with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it, and don't forget to like and subscribe this video, and you can also visit the playlist of the channel to learn more. Goodbye.